What's up, everyone? Today I'm going to be walking Hammersmith here in West London. I record this video during the holidays, Sunday, November 12th, 2023. The time is about 3:15 p.m. Temperature is 49 Fahrenheit, 9 degrees Celsius. We're looking at the Hammersmith station, a major transit hub. This is my first time in this area. We'll be walking along King Street, I believe this is. Yes, this is King Street. I've read that this area was traditionally a Polish population. Maybe we'll find some Polish restaurants around here or businesses. Is IKEA coming here? Or that's just an advertisement? Oh no, IKEA is over here. I guess Levant here is the shopping center. Maybe we could take a quick look around. Looks very pretty in here with the lights. Entrance to IKEA. Yeah, it looks pretty cool. And the Swedish deli is right here. You don't even have to stop into the store.
No.
It's on the side of the mall there. Very easy to get to. Big TK Maxx across the street. It's a cool looking pub, the Hammersmith Ram. That's interesting. There's a Thai buffet across the street. Brown rice. Looks like an interesting place to eat, that Thai buffet. This chain I've seen around London several times, the German Doner Kebab. Full series, the alley. This is a bubble tea spot. Still have to try a Nando's. It's another fast casual restaurant in London. And Harrow. Wow, there's gambling in there too, along with a pub. Very interesting. What I've noticed here in London, just traveling, is that casinos and gambling houses are quite common here. You'll find them in every neighborhood. So if you want to come here to London to gamble, you can. Here's something I've seen trending on social media. The game of throwing, urban axe throwing. Oh, there's a Polish shop. Polish deli and coffee shop. Looks like King Street goes quite a ways. There's a lot of businesses along this corridor. New construction going up in this area. Not as built up as many of the other neighborhoods that I've walked through. There's an Italian restaurant, the Casa Mia. And a Persian restaurant on the corner, Mahdi restaurant. Korean and Japanese, most likely a restaurant over there. Shilpa Indian. Doesn't look like it's open. Definitely a lot of Asian restaurants around here. Pho District, Vietnamese. Yeah, they're closed too. I think it might be that time in the middle of the afternoon where they close for a few hours. And then they open up again at like 6. Ooh, nice colorful fruits and vegetables. Looks very colorful. 4 lemons for £1. Sriracha market, Thai and Oriental foods. Yet some more Asian influence around here. What the fish? This is an interesting restaurant. It's a rather large Vietnamese restaurant across the street. They'll probably reopen later today. Saigon, Saigon. Coco Barbershop. Let's take a look at their prices. £20 for a men's haircut. Healthy Hair Studio. And Base Face Pizza. So far, I'm really liking this neighborhood. King Street has a lot to see. another barbershop. Thai kitchen, also not open. You see, Tuesday to Sunday, 12 to 3 and 6 to 10:30. So we're in between that time where they're closed. They'll reopen in 2.5 hours pretty much. It makes sense because a lot of people already ate, and that time period between 3 and 6 is kind of like a awkward time to eat. Okay, so I think we are entering another area called Chiswick. Might be a new borough of London from Hammersmith. Yes, this is Chiswick. And the name changes too, to Chiswick High Road. So I guess this is ending up becoming a Chiswick and Hammersmith video. Yes, this is a completely new borough now. London Borough of Hounslow, I think that says. The font is kind of small from here. Definitely looks different than Hammersmith for sure. There's a Persian restaurant.
Thank you.
I think I'm going to walk towards Turnham Green Terrace. Looks like that's a pretty busy road. And I'll turn right back towards the London Underground system. Wow, this restaurant's been open since 1527. And I really like these charming buildings across the street too. London bus garage, if anybody wants to know where the buses are stored and maintained. They're recruiting bus drivers. Although seeing how narrow some of these streets are in London, I don't think I'd want that job. Some of these bus drivers, they get very close to the curb without hitting it. It's remarkable the way they operate. You need to be so proficient at what you do for that. It's a nice looking Best Western Hotel. My place, Chiswick. I like this area a lot. It's very nice. bicycle store. It's a lot of people here. Let me turn right here. I'll bring you to the London Underground station and end my video. There's a lot of places even on this street going towards the train. Yeah.
problem.
Alright everyone, London Underground Station is here. Hope you enjoyed this nice walk along Hammersmith and Chiswick. Definitely very interesting neighborhoods to live in. Lots of businesses and restaurants. Hit the like button, subscribe, and I will see you next time. Bye everyone, take care.